waste my time. I used to get no replies. Now all the girls won't hold this pipe. Me and bro done hella footwork. Now we got a boom in line.
She was ready. She was horny. Ready. I was on it. Heavy.
Boom.
Why so sexy?
Fun fact though.
What?
You know this tune was an accident.
How?
See that? Hey, hey, hey. Imagine they were supposed to be ad-libs, yeah? So when he sent it to the guy that mixes it and that, he must have left the ad-libs high. Mellow mama in the deli. Hey, she was a wedding. Hey, hey, she was horny. It was supposed to be like that. Not hey, hey, hey.
I'm glad it was hey, hey,
I'm glad
hey,
it was hey, 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 still.
Heady fresh home.
Heady fresh home.
Heady fresh home.
Yo, I don't know how they freed Heady and freed 6ix9ine on the same day.
Same day.
I don't
day.
Know how that's
that's
happened.
That's crazy.
I don't know how that happened.
Mellow mama in the deli. She was a wedding. What's going on, guys? Your boy Dan will see you, and
your boy Kaz.
Yes, follow me on Twitter, Osio Dan.
Follow me on Twitter, Kaz Idris.
And if you don't haven't already, go check out one of our recent videos. Guess the tune.
It's a banger.
It's a banger. Another
different
banger.
Content for you lot. Go check that
check
out.
Check that one out, fam. You check get me? That. Right here, right now, we have a Heady 1X.
Fred again, 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 again.
Gang. Heady 1, Heady 1's finding a new sound.
But you know what? The Heady's been capable to do that in a shed no light. Like, I don't even have to make there's so many of them in it. But this one is a different type of Heady. Charades is a bit of me still. Even though a lot of people had like double opinions on it, people were saying this and that. Personally, I can't lie, I liked it. But I don't know how much differentness he's gonna get.
Yeah.
Like, I wanna see what else he's gonna produce that's different.
That could be like a wow fam.
Yeah,
you get me? Here what though, without further ado, let's get straight into the
video. I dip and I dabble.
Why you so sexy?
Even though
this is definitely not. This is
I can't remember the name of it. Instrumental, whatever it's called. Oh, he's got that mask on.
Yeah.
2 months and I ain't been home. I still say my hair red when I break each O. Pops don't know if I'm dead or alive. I just bagged his first set at this night. Got nicked up in country for the love of this life. I never knew that job be the next time I write. My shorty wanted someone doing better in life. They didn't lie when they say
this one came out. He filmed this before, just before you must have went bin though.
That's mad. That
surely.
Yeah, because he just came out a couple of hours ago.
Yeah.
But how is this all done? Like I don't know. But he must have known he was going to be
you know the ones there.
What did he say here though?
They're alive. I just bagged his first set at this night. Got nicked up in country for the love of this life. I never knew that job be the next time I write. My shorty wanted someone doing better in life. They didn't lie when they say you're out of sight, out of mind. Told myself I make sure they can't forget me next time. I got lit. Really had to take those risks. You ever sat in public transport casually with half a brick? You ever been up north? No one to relate to on the wing. I had more than enough time to think of a plan. Grew together, try to think we're a gang. Now they talking drill and trap and then they think of the gang. More than enough time to think of a plan. Now they trap and then they think of the gang. Gang, gang. More than enough time to think of a plan. Grew together, try to think we're a gang. Now they talking drill and trap and then they think of the gang. Grew together, try to think we're a gang. Now they trap and then they think of the gang.
Man, I think I need to take this one.
That vocal was mad.
That was different.
What's that? The worst part is, you know, I'll be real, it's not actually bad, but the voice doesn't make
like
sense.
It sounds like he's too, like he's,
what is that again?
Yeah.
But the flow of it is alright, like I messed with the flow of it, but it's the actual vocal that doesn't make sense. Like it should have been edited differently.
Let me hear this again. Let me take this one in again, fam.
My hair mirror when I break each O. Bust up now if I'm dead or alive. I just got some new bars for this night. I got lit type of country when I try to do this grind. Never knew that job with the next to my right. I might wake up in the morning, find myself on a flight. Didn't lie when they say I sat out of mind.
That face is funny though, I'm not gonna lie to you. I wanted to say something earlier. I was gonna say something a second ago.
Funny,
he looks like he's lifted,
nah,
bro.
Nah, he looks like he's completely off the planet, bro. Let me get that again, though.
I'm gonna find myself on a flat.
Hey, are you dumb, bro?
And he's not even like. Oh, no.
Ain't no faces in that one, though.
That's a different one still.
That's a new one, fam.
Didn't lie when they say I ask out of mind. Now they wishing they can get a second out of my time. I got lit. Really had to take those risks. Yeah, whipped ball, whip and had to decant the whip. No, through a late turn, a wing, I had more than enough time to think of a plan. Good together, try to think where a gang. Now they took a gin and trapping in the feet to the gang.
So yeah, it's a grower, I'm not sure.
It's my past birthday, I'm a gift in some land. Cause he used to wash my shirts, done that shit with his hands.
I like that bar, man.
Big man ting, bro. I respect
that one. My pop's birthday, I give him some land because he used to wash my things with his anthem.
That's it, like bro.
That. It's my pop's birthday, I'm a gift in some land. Cause he used to wash my shirts, done that shit with his hands.
Alright, this is a grower still. Yeah, at first, I was like, yeah, say nothing, man. Gang up.
Every shot is like a gang.
That's everyone that you work with.
Or everyone that's part of the gang that was there.
Yeah, yeah.
Like everyone that was in the shot. This combination, you know what? You know what? Let me tell you something. This combination with Fred is proven to be a whole different type of creative sound for Headie. Like they matched him with someone. I feel like they literally locked him in the room with this Fred guy.
And said, make something.
Fred, slap on a couple beats. And Headie, you must make something to every single beat.
Make something.
And I think that's what's happened because it looks like you've pushed Headie into a corner, but he's still coming out of the
he's
corner.
He's fighting his way out. I'll be honest with you, bro. If someone was to show me that track and like yo, bro, listen to this and play that to him, I'm like, that's not the heady one I know, fam. I don't want to hear that one again.
That's not even.
But more I got into it,
it grew on me still.
In terms of Headie being like, you know, like an urban artist, I'm not sure the urban people are gonna be onto this one as much as they would be.
But you know what though? You know what? Like you said, for example, people will hear that at the beginning and be like, what's that? That's not
yeah,
gonna get
fact,
out.
Fact,
but because we heard it to the end. It proved to me that it could grow on us quite a bit still.
Me and Shidi just got to say Headie. Make sure you leave a like.
Leave a comment.
A share and subscribe. Because we're
euphoria. Got my head spinning from war to war. Euphoria. 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 Euphoria.